And that's how you eat without getting food all over your chin.